Why are we back on the car?
Their shields are down. Let's go, let's go!
You heard the man, Snap.
Race you there.
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot they had to...
Hey, what happened to that mech?
Go to Starkiller Base.
Something blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me, in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure.
Because, like, if you saw Episode 4, you know, they have to go to Death Star, and then Episode 7, they'd have to do the same thing. Where's BB-8? Goddamn camera. I kind of wish I had the force speed from Coder right about now. Do something. Okay, man, you should be doing this automatically. Can I build something else with him? Is he moving faster than the other characters? Out of the way. You know, I forget how many main levels there are in the game. Because I know here we're... This is a vehicle level of Starkiller Base. And I know that we're going to have to fight Kylo Ren on Starkiller Base. And in the epilogue, we visit Luke's Island. And then we have... And then after that, we'll have to like go do the bonus levels. And then do free play for everything, and do everything on all the hub worlds until we achieve 100% completion. Which I have actually never gotten in this game. I've never gotten 100%. I've 100% the LEGO Star Wars 2 and the complete saga. I don't know if I've ever 100%ed the first LEGO Star Wars game. I don't believe I have. I don't really know. Definitely not the Clone Wars game, because I haven't played much of that.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me on a light speed.
Is that supposed to be Porkins?
We've got incoming TIE fighters. And missiles. We gotta get down into cover so we can lose them. Keep yourself close to the mountain. Try and knock their missiles out of the air.
Especially if they're behind me.
Target, the oscillator. If we fail, there won't be a resistance anymore. So I hope you're all warmed up.
Can't speak for anyone else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader. Like I'm tucked up inside a Tauntaun. Didn't even scratch it. We need to use torpedoes.
Let's get...
Those special forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
Targeting computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
Oh, unless I still have the... torpedoes.
Can someone take out that missile?
That's not what I wanted.
Come on, it's getting closer. What are you waiting for?
Oh, that's how you go faster, by pressing the right trigger.
Got a missile on my tail. I can't shake it. Hurry, it's seconds from impact.
Minimal damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
Hurry up.
Nice shooting.
Almost nothing. Keep trying the other point.
All right, let's try this again. So close to this. Thanks a lot.
I've got enemy fire coming past on my right flank.
Missile turret destroyed.
Good shot.
Barely dented it. I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader.
I'm not doing good at this. Try the race again. Just grants me a mini kit, so.
It's not working. All wings break off and retreat. We're gonna need help.
I don't know how to dodge.
These restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Sounds like it would take more than two tries for a beginner to get that right.
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
Why aren't you picking up studs? Yeah, I guess this brings up the stormtrooper.
Come on up.
Yeah, why not? Well, it is faster than walking, and somehow they can jump while on you, so.
Okay, I'll do the talking with the prisoner. I read up all about interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Explain why shouting.
And no one hears that. Oh, never mind. Someone did. Maybe they're just a little slow.
Me over to the other side of there.
Of course.
Quickly, get over there and extend the bridge.
Thank you.
Die, bastard.
Yeah, why not? It's up there anyway.
We'll have to split up here. Just keep working your way through down there and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir. Don't really have much anything to talk about at the moment. Okay. Or maybe it's supposed to go over here.
Whatever you just did, oh. That's good. Alright, now do it the other way.
Actually, I think there was something just like this in Lego Batman the video game, the first one. Like it was in one of the levels where he plays both Joker and Harley.
Come on through.
Actually, I remember playing Lego Batman and being just so surprised when I found out that you could play as the villains. It's like I wasn't expecting that. Like how in the first, in the second Lego Star Wars came out, I was like, "Whoa, you could play as Darth Vader?" When I got to the level Jedi Destiny and where Luke and Vader had to fight each other. I sure just forget about him.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Yes, sir.
Where's the other guy? Oh, he's over there. I figured I was gonna have to do something over here. Not sure what to do now. No. Can I jump over? Damn it. Oh, I have to double jump.
Friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them.
How does she know which one to pull? Wait, maybe that's something else. Uh-oh. Is this the moment? Or close to the moment?
Surprise. Not sure what that leaves us with. Yeah, I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie. All right, let's put together a nice big bomb for this thing. Three more, we can blow this joint in every sense of the word. Get that out of there.
Chewie's bowcaster is definitely better than Han's blaster. You know, there's that one part where in the movie where Han uses Chewie's bowcaster and he says, "I like this thing." And, like, I feel like there's no way that would have been his first time using a bowcaster. Because surely in there, like, 40 or so years together, like, from Solo up till TFA, he's got to have used that at some point. Oh man, I am able to drop it on him. First, I was afraid I wouldn't be able to. Alright, Chewie, blow it up. Oh, I was just there. Maybe I can go down here now. And so these things are invincible when they're sleeping. And cannot go up there.
Droid's gonna keep calling in reinforcements if we don't deal with it.
Maybe it's supposed to be over here. Oh, that's just a mini kit. And I'm not sure where a valve is. The turning thing. Yes, and I don't know where it is. Is it somewhere completely obvious and I just missed it? Do I have to go up here and get it? Or could I, like, go to the other side, maybe? Okay, yeah, it's wrong order. Oh yeah, my favorite Star Wars character, Sentry Droid. Can he go in here? Nope. I know it's the last one, I just don't know where the valve is. Oh, gosh. It's right there the whole time. Well, I did ask if it was somewhere obvious and I just missed it. Actually, Han should be the one carrying this. And let Chewie be the firepower. And now Audacity's picking up something. It's like I'm not gonna know what this sounds like until after I record or when I'm in the editing stages.
Is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you. Come home. I miss you.
Really now? Alright, let's continue.